ladies and gentlemen, 125 pounds, today's official, Josh Briscoe. And Whitcraft scoring 2 points on the takedown. Whitcraft will be in the top position. He's a sophomore from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. And Whitcraft with two more on the board. Whitcraft awarded 2 points on the near fall. Points, Whitcraft. Whitcraft with a crossbody cradle. And we have a winner. At 125, winner by a fall, Reese. Whitcraft, give a big round of applause to both of our athletes. 125 pounds wearing the orange, Trevor Mastrogiovanni. His opponent wearing black, Jacobson Burks. 15 seconds remaining, first period. With a 1-point lead. Jacason Burks takes the down position. With 1 point on the escape. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. And Fix with two on the takedown. Fix with 4 points on the near fall. On the trip. Thank you. at the end of one period, Brock with a 2-1 lead. The choice is his. He defers. Home will be in the down position. Warning. Home. At the end of two periods, we're tied 2-2. The choice goes to Kate Brown. And we have a standing. We'll restart. 29 seconds remaining, period three. Brock with a 3-2 lead. 15 seconds remaining, third period. Two-point takedown by Lowell. Two points on the near fall for Lowell. Warning, Gefeller. points on the board. Choice is Sheets. He elects bottom as we go to the third period. Thank you. 157 pounds, wearing the orange singlet, Chance McRae. Wearing the black singlet, Daniel Manaba.
Thank you.
And at the end of two periods of wrestling, and a 4-2 score in favor of Daniel Manimov. As we go to the third period, McLean selects the down position. 2 points on the board, Travis Whitley. Whitley with two on the takedown. Following two periods of wrestling, we've got a 5-1 score in favor of Travis Whitley. We're going to stay in the neutral position as we go to the third period. Thank you. 1 point. Sanchez on the release by Whitley. Seconds remaining, third period. Wrestling fans, we have a winner. Now wrestling 174 pounds, wearing the orange singlet, Cade Lindsay, wearing the black, Dustin Palat. Stall warning, Cade Lindsay. Two on the takedown for Plot. And after 1 period of wrestling, Plot with a 2-0 lead. Fans, don't miss out on the chance to watch this talented team here in Gallagher Ivan Arena this season. Make sure to secure your season tickets today by calling 877-CALL-4-OSU or simply go online to okstate.com. Blocked with 1 point on the escape. Points on the takedown, that's been blocked. And we have a winner by a fall at 171 pounds. He is Dustin Palat. Again, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both of these wrestlers. Now wrestling 174 pounds, wearing the orange singlet, Christian Ball. His opponent wearing the black singlet, Jaquan Jackson. And Ball putting 2 points on the board. Points on the near fall for Christian Ball. And we have a winner by a fall at 174. 184 pounds, wearing the orange, Christian McCutcheon. His opponent, wearing the black, Dakota Gear. And Gear getting the second leg, scoring two on the takedown. And Gear with 4 points on the near fall. Two points, Gear. Two points, Dakota Gear. And Gear getting the win by a fall. Dakota Gear, the winner. £197, wearing the orange, AJ Ferrari. His opponent wearing the black, Luke. And a warning server stepping off the mat. Ferrari putting 2 points on the board. No change in position as we come back to the center of the mat. Go to the third period. AJ Ferrari with a 3-0 lead. Luke Server taking the down position. Server from Tuttle, Oklahoma. Ferrari from Allen, Texas. Server, 1 point on the escape. Seconds remaining, third period. Yeah. 2 points for referee. We are scoreless after 1 minute of wrestling. Connor Webb, a redshirt junior from Davis, Oklahoma, a transfer student this year. His opponent, Connor Chisette, a freshman from Comanche, Oklahoma.
Thank you.
After two periods of wrestling, we have a 1-0 bout in favor of Connor Webb. Descent on the escape. And we're going to go to a sudden victory. Riding time will be taken off the clock. One minute will be put on the clock. And the first wrestler to score in sudden victory will win. If neither wrestler scores, we'll go beyond that and we'll explain it at that point. We'll have a flip of the coin to determine who will take up, who will take down. We'll put 30 seconds on the clock. At the end of 30 seconds, we will trade positions or trade places. We'll now trade places. Connor Webb will be going down for 30 seconds.
Thank you. started last year. He normally gets out to a big lead, and he just lets it. He kind of goes in place once in a while.
Now the man at 125 pounds, in the orange, Trevor Mastrogiovanni. His opponent wearing the black, Reese Whitcraft. The choice goes to Mastro Giovanni, and he selects bottom. Warning, Whitcraft. Mastro Giovanni with 1 point on the release by Whitcraft.
Thank you.
two periods of wrestling. Astro Giovanni with a 1-point lead. We are short time, 55 seconds remaining, third period.
Go!